Early one morning, Bill, Ben and Little Weed were woken by a lot of angry voices.
Tell you the truth, smells don't usually bother me. Come across all sorts as I'm recycling and turning the earth I do. But this,
that's enough to curdle my nuts, really it is. If it gets into them, my whole winter hoard will be ruined.
Oh, it's not a disgrace.
I'm sorry. I don't know.
Really,
I can't be that. One at a time, please.
Flubberweed.
Flubble-o.
Never think of anyone but them.
Please. That's enough. One at a time. Well, can't you smell it?
Weed and Bill and Ben sniffed the air.
That awful smell.
We thought it might have something to do with you two.
Flubber does.
Flubber way.
It certainly is a horrible smell. And I'm sure that Bill and Ben are just as anxious as you to get rid of it. Then why don't you go and see if you can find out what it is?
Bill and Ben agreed that this was a very good idea indeed. They thought it would be a bit like being detectives.
Flubber Derlock Holmes!
Flubber Dam Spade!
The flowerpot men decided to follow their noses. And wish they hadn't.
Well, whatever it is, let's hope you find it soon.
Bill thought they should start looking in the potting shed.
Flubber-dubber-dead.
Ben thought the kennel would be a good place to begin.
Flubber-dennel.
Then the same idea occurred to them both.
Slobber-dob. Slobber-dob.
Slobber-dubber-dubber. Poo.
Slobber-dubber-dubber-dub.
Bill and Ben decided that as Slowcoach wasn't at home, they'd go in and have a look around. They were detectives after all. Bill and Ben searched Slowcoach's house for the smell, but it didn't seem to be there.
Blob.
Not much further.
Here we are.
Yo, what do you think you're doing here?
Flubber-dubber-pong.
Are you suggesting my house is smelly?
Flubber-dubber-nob.
Go on, be off with you. Not only trespassing, but insulting the oldest member of the community as well. What is the world coming to?
Bill asked Boo if he could think of anywhere the smell might be coming from.
Flubber-dubber-bell.
Drains could be quite smelly. Never smelt a drain that smells as bad as this, though.
Oh, well. Look what the cat dragged in. I suppose the smell has got something to do with you too.
Flubber-lub.
Ben explained that they hadn't made the smell. They were trying to find it.
Right couple of clowns you are.
The stuff from the drain that covered Ben did smell rather nasty. But it wasn't the same smell as they'd all smelled earlier.
Flubber-dubber-dower.
Ben felt a lot better and less smelly after he'd had a refreshing shower.
Oh. Oh. Flubberdubberdub.
Huh? Flubberdub.
Bill thought he'd heard Ben crying, but it wasn't Ben.
Flubber, blubber, blubber.
Flub.
Weed! Weed-a-dubber-dub.
Weed-a.
Crying? Me? No. What have I got to cry about? It's a lovely day. The sun's shining. There is a bit of a smell about, but...
A flubber-dub?
A flubber-dub.
Well, yes. I heard it too. It sounds like it's coming from next door.
When Bill and Ben arrived in the garden next door, they found the smell was stronger than ever.
The flubber-dubber-rose.
Flubber-dubber-bubber.
I suppose you've come to gloat.
Flob?
Flubber-dubber-dubber.
Bill and Ben explained how they'd been looking for a bad smell and how they'd heard Rose crying.
It's me! They've put a load of manure around my roots. They said it'd help me grow. But I don't want to grow if I've got to smell this bad.
Oh, flubber-nure!
Flubber!
It's all very well for you two to laugh about it. I shall never live this down. What? Where are you going? This is so embarrassing. Roses are supposed to smell gorgeous. Not like this. Now, spades! You're not going to dig me up.
They explained that of course they weren't going to dig her up. They were going to dig the manure into the ground. That way, it will be buried together with the horrible smell.
Oh, well, get on with it. I can't stand the stench much longer. Oh, mind my roots, darling. Oh. Steady on.
Ah, flubber lovely.
I do believe you've done it. They smell quite delicious again. Thank you both. You've done a wonderful job. There's just one thing, though.
Oh, flubble.
Would you mind leaving now? You do rather clutter up my nice, tidy garden.
Flop.
Ah, don't worry about that, Snooty Rose. The garden smells lovely again. You're a very clever pair. There's no one in the world quite like... Oh, dear.
But the flowerpot men hadn't heard. They were so tired after all their hard work that they'd fallen fast asleep and were already dreaming of another day.
Bill and Ben, the flowerpot men. Bill and Ben, the flowerpot men. They've been playing in the garden, playing with their friends. Now they'll be sleeping in their pots all night.